a little bit hard to see in there, but that is a dipper's nest with about 4 eggs. I've just moved a little bit of grass on the front of the hole there so I can see him with the camera, just to get a bit of a better view. It's only about 2 foot off the ground where I'm standing here. I'll show you. I'll just stand back up without getting wet.